With Corey Graves, I'm Kyle Edwards. Welcome to another edition of This Week in WWE History. Do you think you'll live to 80 years old, Graves?
I hope not.
Really? Why?
I think those years are not my best. Better live hard now. And
you're here for a good time, not a long time.
That's right.
Someone that did live to 80, not only that, but who won a match on her 80th birthday was none other than WWE Hall of Famer, the Fabulous Moolah. Let's take you back to September 15th, 2003.
Guys, I've got two half-naked women waiting for me in my office.
Really?
The Fabulous Moolah was celebrating her birthday on Monday Night Raw in her hometown, and all she wanted for her 80th birthday, Graves, was a match.
What in the hell are you doing here?
I'm celebrating my 80th birthday in my hometown in Columbia, South Carolina tonight. Do you understand that?
Well, happy damn birthday to you. I get a note about two half-naked women. You guys here? Who sent you here?
I guess that'd be me to send them here.
I remember being very disappointed because I was a big Victoria fan. So for this octogenarian, how's that for a bit?
Nice.
To step in the ring and beat my favorite diva at the time totally broke my young heart.
Oh, look at the roll up!
A minute!
The roll up!
You gotta be kidding me!
You gotta be kidding me!
Here is your winner, the Fabulous Moolah!
1, 2, 3, the Fabulous Moolah wins a match on her 80th birthday. That should be in the Guinness Book of World Records.
Well, what about the fact that she was the only person to hold a championship in 5 different decades? I mean, that'll probably never happen again.
That's right. Let's get to our social media question. Use the hashtag WWE History. In your opinion, Corey Graves, who will be the next superstar, diva, or legend to win a match in their 80s?
Vince McMahon.
You know what? This is what we'll do. We'll take Vince McMahon away from the discussion because that's pretty much the correct answer. Anybody else that you feel may have a chance at winning a match on their 80th birthday or in their 80s, let's do that debate. Well, give us your thoughts. Use the hashtag WWE History. For Corey Graves, I'm Kyle Edwards. We'll see you next time here on This Week in WWE History.